Welcome back to VIP Access. Wall Street Money Never Sleeps brings together a spectacular array of talent, including Shia LaBeouf, Carey Mulligan, Josh Brolin, and of course Michael Douglas, who reprises his Oscar-winning role. Once again, here's our international correspondent Stevie Wong, who brings together stockbrokers and bankers.
The one thing I learned in jail is that money is not the prime asset in life. Time is, and your time is just about up. You know, there's fortunes to be made. Hundreds of millions of dollars betting against this bubble. Just wish I had a million.
Do you feel that Gordon Gekko's character is struggling between what he wants to kind of recapture again and then also maybe find his heart this time around?
I think he definitely wants to find his family. He wants his family. He wants his daughter's love. He wants to find that. He wants to regain that strength. Underlying that, people are screwing each other. You don't know who's stabbing who in the back and what the real intentions are. Is it love or money?
You know what they say. Bulls make money, bears make money, and the pigs, they get slaughtered.
I loved the fact that we did everything on location, but in New York, everywhere you go, crowds and crowds of people observe. When you're doing scenes in the streets, you have to be a lot more focused on what you're doing. Otherwise, you can get so distracted by all of that.
We're supposed to make each other feel safe. Otherwise, what's the point?
Shia enjoys ad-libbing and improvising, and I do too, and Oliver kind of encouraged us.
I want them to be as good as they can possibly be, and I sometimes perhaps I'm expecting, I don't want to be that person who it's hard to be a person, but you want them, you have to motivate them.
He's everything you want in a director, in that he's complicated.
What you need to do is you need to go back to Henry, you need to get another job, okay?
But this is my job, I have a job. What are you, oh my God, you mean like a real job with a boss?
A real job.
Afraid? I'm too old,
I'm sorry, Ma, you gotta start at some point, you gotta start now. I can't keep carrying you forever. You're not the only one who's in trouble, Ma, please.
I've never been so scared. I've never been so intimidated. Oliver's not like a subtle man, you know? He wanted to build a certain person and he was my rock, man, he was my rock.
It's a tiny website. Now, who cares? Gekko's daughter and that smart-ass kid I fired more?
What is this about the rumor that led to Louis Zabel committing suicide?
Well, shorting his own company, you can't bust him for that. But they can get him for running false rumors on Zabel. That's serious.
If you really look at it, it's about greed versus love, you know. Gekko comes out of prison, nobody loves him. I mean, what's he going to do with his life? Is he going to make more money at his age, or is he going to be loved? The same thing is true in a bigger way, because it's a story about the banks and that their crash, and it's about whether our bankers are going to work for themselves and make profit for themselves, or are they going to care about society?
I did tell you, Jake. I did warn you.
It's easy to get in. It's hard to get out.
Is that a threat?
Absolutely.
Make sure you catch the intense drama Wall Street Money Never Sleeps when it crashes into a cinema near you. That's a wrap for this week's VIP Access, but be sure to check out our Facebook page at facebook.com/starmoviesvipaccess for more one-on-one interviews with Oliver Stone and the rest. And be sure to join us again next time when VIP Access goes on a runaway train chase in Unstoppable. Until then, have a great time at the movies. This is Des So signing off for Star Movies VIP Access.
Train that size going that fast. Vaporize anything in front of it.
We have been told to anticipate an event radius 20 to 45 miles.
The only way to stop that kind of power, grab it by the tail, gun in the opposite direction. Are you in or you out?
What, you want to kill yourself, you do it alone.
All right,
right,
you do what you want.
Wait.
I'm not risking this company just because some engineer wants to play hero.
Not for you. Not doing it for you.
This is Will Coulson, your conductor. We're gonna run this down.
Dad.
Tell your sister I love you both.
The train is increasing in speed.
We're gonna be coming in two.